If Allah didn't want good for you, he would stop the tests that you're going through right now. He would give you a long and a happy life with everything that you wanted. But because Allah loves you, he will continue to test you with hardships, and he will make you hate the dunya more because it's nothing but a beautiful lie.